trying to catch the top of the disc. Can you make the lights move around, please, or blink, please? Thank you. Can you make the lights shut off? Thank you very much. You're really good at that. Can you turn the lights to all one color? Or try? Wow, you got three red. Great job, great job. Can you replace the red ones with green? The front red ones with green? It's okay. It's okay if you can. If you do not like the plasma disc feature turned on, shut all the lights off. If you do like it, that disc feature on, turn all the lights off. Inconclusive. I'm going to turn the disc off now, so I will be approaching it. Just going to turn the disc off. I'm going to deactivate the disc part of it. Okay, and then I'll turn it on. And this is just how it's normally, how you know it. Hopefully that's easier for you. I don't know if it is or not. You can play with that as much as you want. Oh, I got good news. If you like playing with that one, the one with the huge tubes, or the big long tubes that is like a huge pinwheel, that finally got done and it's going to be shipped out. There we go. It'll be so cool. It's just like that one, but there's 2-inch long glass tubes sticking out all the way around. And it'll be on a tripod, and we can turn it so it'll be a big pinwheel. I mean, it'll be really cool, easier to use. It'll be neat. And I can have that and that one going too, and you can pick whichever one you want to play with. But that took forever for them to get it done. It'll be worth it, though. It lights up like a carnival ride, like a Ferris wheel. It's really cool. And it's the same thing as that. I'm going to shut off this recorder now. Thank you very much.